Beauty and graceful movement were one of the aims at the World Gymnastic Festival at Stuttgart. Thirty countries, including Britain, sent teams to take part. It was a sort of common market in Eurythmics. The German organizers said it was a pleasant change to hold an international competition of 10,000 performers, but without a hectic struggle after world records. In the more strenuous gymnastics, the high standard was a credit to all 30 nations competing.